Hey, Miss Schumann's class. My name is Stacey. I'm Miss Schumann's daughter. Right now I'm in Seoul, South Korea, which is the capital of Korea. This is our Korean apartment. It's extremely small. Our bedroom is upstairs. Our bathroom is downstairs, and I'll flash up a few pictures in just a second. Our kitchen is here, fridge, and living room. It's not much, and I'm sure everyone in America has a much bigger house, but this is only for a year. So here are some pictures of our apartment. Alright, so now we're going to give you some information about the streets in Korea. In Seoul, the capital, on any given day, at any given time, you can walk down the street and get a snack, whether it's chicken or tater tots or fried spicy rice stuff or fried fish. You can just walk up to a tent on the side of the street and buy a snack. We're gonna show you now our view out the window, and you will see tents and things, and a lot of those are food, and you will also see maybe some vegetables on the side of the street, and you might even see some clothes for sale. So here's our view out the window. Hello again. Now we're going to talk about the mountains and traveling in Korea. We have had the opportunity to go to two different places while we have been here besides just Seoul. One of those places was Sokcho Beach, which is on the east coast of Korea. And another one was Jeju Island, which is the island on the southernmost part of South Korea. We're going to show you some pictures about that here in just a second. But first, we would like to share with you one reason why we like this area is because there are so many mountains around for us to go explore. Just walking out our back door, crossing the street, and going up the trail. We'll show you our view here. And this is, I believe, Bulamsan Mountain. Did I say that right, Brian?
Bulamsan.
All right, now we'd like to talk to you a little bit about the children in Korea that we teach. First of all, we teach at a private kindergarten, and then after kindergarten is over around 3 o'clock, it becomes an after-school hagwon for elementary school students. Ahagwan is a private academy for children to come and learn English after school. Education here is completely different than it is in America, we have learned. The kids go to school, it seems, from when they wake up until it's time to go to bed. After their schooling, they go to practice English, they go to a music lesson, they go to a sport lesson, swimming, whatever it might have you, math class, art class, but they are going to school all day. And it's normal, they don't care, it's not a burden for them. They take education very seriously here, which is one reason why we enjoy teaching, because most of the children take their education seriously. We've had several fun events at the school we're at with our kindergarten classes, and we're going to show you some pictures about that now. Guys, I hope you have enjoyed learning a little bit about Seoul, South Korea and our lives here. Feel free to give us any kind of questions that you would like to have answered about Korea. Doesn't matter what it's about, we'll try our best to answer your questions. We like it here, we're happy here. It's a little small, but it's a great experience for us to learn about another culture. Bye!